Hey friends, welcome in educational channel by Ritashu. Today we are going to read a short and obviously written in very smart way paragraph, and the title is A Pressure Cooker. Without wasting much time, let's start. If you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up and share this in your group. So let's start. A pressure cooker can be defined as a vessel in which food is cooked under pressure generated by the steam. Its body is made of thick aluminium alloy and it has a lid which fits tightly on it. There is a rubber ring known as the gasket, which is inserted inside the groove on the lid before the lid is placed to seal the pressure cooker for cooking. In the center of the lid is a small hole which opens to the outside with the help of a small metal tie. It is called the safety vent. While cooking, sometimes this vent is covered by a vent weight. It is through this vent that the excess steam escapes. This phenomenon is called the whistling of the pressure cooker. There is also a safety valve beneath the handle of the cooker lid. In case the safety vent is blocked, the safety valve melts, which releases the steam, thereby preventing the pressure cooker from bursting. As soon as the temperature of the water inside the cooker rises, it begins to form steam. With the result, pressure starts building inside the cooker and the food placed inside is cooked. Pressure cooker takes only 1/3 of the total cooking time to cook food. It is a blessing for a busy housewife. Thank you so much for watching. If you like, don't forget to thumbs up and share this in your group. Bye for now. Have a good day. Take care.